This is the 19-year-old baby doll. She wouldn't let her husband come near her. She wouldn't let the stranger go away.
Oh, Mr. McCarroll, you're certainly all getting familiar.
Don't you have any fun-loving spirit about you?
Well, this isn't fun.
Her name is Carol Baker. She has the same special raw electricity you found before only in Marlon Brando and James Dean.
I find you different this evening.
Never mind that. Just go while he's still on the phone.
Grown up suddenly.
I feel cool and rested for the first time in my life.
Well, there's no place he can run to in this county. Well, you can say that again, boy.
You know, people know the situation between us. There's no torture on earth to equal the torture which a cold woman inflicts on a man. There's no torture to compare with it. What I've done is staked out a lot in hell, a lot with a rotten house on it and five complete sets of furniture not paid for.
What you done is bit off more than you could chew.
Archie Lee promised my daddy that he would wait until I was ready.
Then the marriage was postponed.
Oh, no, not the wedding. We had the wedding. My daddy gave me away.
Yeah, but you said Archie Lee waited.
Yeah, after the wedding he waited.
For what?
For me to be ready for marriage.
Well, how long did he have to wait?
Oh, he's still waiting.
You just fixed your wagon. With his smart talk, oh, you just fixed your wagon. I'm gonna wipe that grin off your greasy wop face for good.